On the drums, one of my favorite people, Mr. Julian Allen. Tell the promoter we need more seats. On keys, one of my favorite songwriters and singers, an amazing actor, an amazing comedy writer, an incredible person, Mr. Jacob Jeffries. I know you know what I'm gonna say next, but if you'll let me have 8 seconds of your time, I'm gonna do a very nice introduction. My friends, my favorite bass player in the world, Mr. Joe Darth. Joe could be playing with a lot of famous people, but he's playing with me, baby. Thank you, brother. Plus, he lost his phone last week, so maybe he got a bunch of gigs you don't even know about him. Julian, kick it, baby. 2, 1.
You bring your boots and your yoga pants. We can get down. I hope you join me soon. Yeah, yeah. I hope you join me soon. We'll keep us warm when the times get tough.
Tell me why, yeah. Is it so hard to see the stars align? When we take a
my heart is dead, girl. Whoa! You fucking rock. Double.
Okay, I would like to now play a song from a little band. They got their start in Liverpool, moved to Hamburg, play like 10,000 hours of shows, got pretty good at music, goes like this.
I'm so tired, I haven't slept in the week. I'm so tired, my mind is on the plane. I wonder, should I get up and fix myself a drink? No, no, no. I'm so tired, I don't know what to do. So tired, my mind is set on you.
I wonder, should I call you? But I know what you will do. Say it again. You say, I've got a little piece of mind.
I'm I can see you in the park at a table set for two, with a baby on the way in a maternity jumper suit. I can smell September air as it whispers through your shirt and disrupts your wavy hair. It's my favorite kind of love, but I won't be at the table, and we won't be holding hands, 'cause I won't be your man. I can see you in the car, in a flower pattern shirt, trying to find a place to park. You'll be taking your daughter to work, and I wonder what she'll think watching others heed your word as you tell it like it is, like only a woman could. But I won't ask how she liked it, seeing mommy kicking ass, 'cause I won't be your man. I won't hold you while you sleep. In the morning, you won't wake up holding me. I can see you at the school, in a green suburban lawn. Now your baby's all grown up, and she's stepping out on her own. She'll be smiling ear to ear in her long black gown and cap, underneath your tear-soaked face. I can see that you're smiling back, but I won't congratulate her, 'cause she won't know who I am. And when they call her name out, I won't whistle from the stands. And at the after party, I won't sing one with the band, 'cause I won't be your man.
There's a bruise upon 1, 2, 3, 4.
watching my television, thinking on simple cooling got me drunk on the expectation, and now I'm naked in the back of a magazine.
Now, do you only want one, or you got a couple?
Just you. up for Chris on sound. Fucking Waylon's rules, yo. Yeah. I'm the one that never even left the one about truth.